She's waiting for the score of a previous athlete to come up, and then they'll give her the go-ahead. She is in 17th place entering this rotation. But, Tim, only 0.2 of a point out of first place. How is that possible?
Yeah, it's really, really tight at the top. That's what it comes down to. But she needs a gigantic routine right here. This is a good event for her, the event that could cause the most problems with that leg injury that she has. But like I said, a huge effort here for Dominique could get it done.
When you hear this music, it will rip this crowd out of the seats. Devil went down to Georgia as Bella Caroli watches. Very strong watching.
Out of bounds, John. She steps out of bounds, already a 10th of a point.
Good job. No.
That was a pace good.
That's very good. All right.
What a story. Two nights ago, it was Bella who was carrying Kerry Strug in for her gold medal ceremony. It was her injury that allowed Dominique Mochiano to come in here and compete in the individual all around. She would need a 10.0, a perfect score, to pull into the top three. And that's not going to happen because of the out of bounds.
No, that's not going to happen, as we well know. You know, there are a lot of smiles out there. I happened to catch Bella on the sidelines. He was smiling throughout the entire routine, and she really did give a gutsy performance because she had a huge smile on her face. But this is nothing to smile about right here. Unfortunately, at this level, you just cannot afford those.
Rest of it was good. No. Dance was nice. Face was happy. Good. No. All right.